Well, we have breaking news coming in right now. Fort Smith police say a basketball game was canceled after a threat was made. It happened at Kimmons Middle School campus tonight. Police tell us two people were threatened by someone with a gun. Police say school officials canceled the game about an hour ago. They also say the suspect who made the threat is a juvenile, and they know who it is, but they have not got that person in custody just yet. We'll keep you updated.